So today we'll be making a very quick coconut jollof rice. And for this recipe, I'm going to be using fresh coconut. Stick with me as I show you how I made this.